That's from the fan. So this one has sulfur, flour, white flour, some wood chips material, wood dust. So that was in the repeater fan. So how do I know what's inside? Because I know what people do, this company does as business. Going to touch this thing before I blow all that crap from it. Yeah, I thought to show you how the fan get clogged, and probably once every 2-3 years you need to go out and do some service.